Is it? You can hear us. Here that I could open up more, or I don't think so. Okay, let's go back to the the drowning hole, since we have to go back inside anyway. For the last time. Done to the sound space. Okay, it's on the left side somewhere. We've got this. Let's know everything is unlocked. We just need to go to the left here. We should be able to find. Or not. I need to find this long corridor. I used to run.
She slowed down, and her journey eased.
Okay, we are almost there. I don't want to miss it. No! Ow. Ow! Don't. Well, that's the last fragment. And can I use? I cannot use the map to get out of here. You just go out on foot somehow. We're here. Not this way. Nope. How am I so lost? Did I miss the good right way for? Okay, please let me go. Now we have to wander around here some more to unlock additional places. Areas. That's where those are. I see only the gray ones. Oh. Okay, I can see only the gray ones, so that's very helpful.
Idle winds played in her hair. She smiled for a moment, delighting in its feather touch, until the wind picked up, and tornado's fury blotted out the sun.
Not before, winds of change. is the right moment to ask if we even went through chapter 3. The amount of stuff we have, we can go through here, but we should test it. Well, okay, this one needs something else. Entirely. Okay, bye bunnies. I need to find the wind temple. I have something related to wind, but I don't know. Yep. The name that we are looking for. There was a chesty. I vaguely remember ways to unlock somewhere here. Sure where. Yeah, I also need the wind. Seriously, where is it? Reveal. Okay, so. Okay, so I think I can see three reveals ready. Hello. Maybe. Okay, let's try going to the one in the woods. Probably would be helpful if I just got enough points to unlock the ones that I need right now, instead of doing what I'm doing right now. Because I've been here earlier, I just don't have enough to collect it. First things first, I do remember this chesty being over here, but it's still not unlocked. We'll get it. How much do you need? A lot. So, why was I able to unlock it? I have no idea. There's nothing. Here's back to the mountain. Well, we still have one down here. And if I stick to the green path, I should be able to get it. Side. I really would love to have a minimap here. Going back to the menu all the time. Just check. I'm supposed to go is becoming a nuisance.
Stood empty. She wondered what secrets they might hold. What stories might be found amongst the crumbling stones?
Okay, you're missing. I think there is something I can do here. No? Let's unlock this first. Again, we need... Oh, so this is for my thing. I think you are gonna look at it.
Before her lay a great mine, lying empty and deserted.
And we cannot go over just yet. Whoa, 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 there's lots of you. Oh, not my name. This isn't the way we want to go just yet.
She tasted a memory of copper on her tongue. Clouds like black ink rolled across the sky, and lightning smote the bitter earth.
Chapter 3, Static Shock. I did miss one chapter.
She had never seen a storm like that before. It was an unnatural, fearful thing. A force that must not be unleashed again.
I am getting that chesty. Okay. Okay, here we have shortcut. We have another upgrade. Let's give ourselves sprint. Oops.
Up ahead lay a city, lit from within by a million stars. Something new.
I can stroll over. Clear it up first. We'll go inside. Oh. Creation City.
she stood below a skyborn city, amongst its roots of iron and steel. But the city was crumbling to rust and ruin. Devastated by the wrath of the storm. She recognized the machines of industry and the fires of creation. Within the strange constructs around her.
Is this closed?
There was so much she could learn here. It's perfect. I'll take it.
We have two stories here, and it is... let's sync up a little bit. Oh, look, it's mixing up a little.
Everything here was so big, so cold.
Five fragments.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm lost. Hello?
How could she survive a place like this? Then she saw the secret, the spark. And her skin tingled with the static of creation. Lightning in a bottle.
Leaped on me by enemy. Oh, I think I have some new technique. When it works.
The city began to awaken at her touch. She could change it. She could heal it.
So I think I still prefer fire. Now try remembering where everything was. Wait, there's no... How the heck can we get there? Like a... Oh, it is. The bedroom. Oh.
truly belong here. But perhaps, with the courage of her dreams...
And collect it. Where exactly? Into another elevator.